A stolen bunny is back at a local pet store just in time for Easter. Employees at the Montecito pet shop say two women ran off with one of their rabbits on Thursday. A store surveillance camera caught the heist. One of the girls who stole the bunny gave it to another friend who brought it back to the store after seeing our news story over the weekend. Employees were concerned because the bunny is just too young to sell and could have gotten sick. The mural